Hi guys, welcome back to Myra Beauty. This is your girl Cece, and today I'm bringing you like a detox video. So over the holidays, you might found yourself eating a little bit too much, you know, throughout Thanksgiving and Christmas, and just indulging a lot. So today we're just going to do a breakfast detox, foods that are good for detox, and then a lunch detox. So let's get into it.
Okay guys, first we're going to start off with an oatmeal detox bowl, and we're going to start off using a half a cup of oatmeal. Now oatmeal is a natural diuretic and help cleanse the kidneys and colon. Then we're going to use 1 cup of coconut milk, which helps lower cholesterol. It's not really detox, but you know what I mean. But anyway, so we're going to let that simmer for about 15-20 minutes. Then you're just going to pour it in a bowl of your choice. And then we're going to cut up some banana slices, and that helps aid digestion. And then we're going to use some dark chocolate as well. Now dark chocolate is a rich source of antioxidants and it's really good for you. So we're just going to take our bananas and we're going to put those on top along with our pieces of chocolate. And then just to liven things up a little bit, you don't have to, this is like whatever if you choose to, but we're just gonna add a little bit of coconut flakes to that. But anyway, that's it for that. Now we're gonna move on to our detox water. We're just gonna use some crushed up blueberries. Now blueberries are rich in antioxidants as well and help cleanse the body. And we're also going to use some lemon, and we're just going to fill that up with water. And after you're done with that, this completes this meal. Just put a straw and you're done. Okay, and we're going to move on to our lunch meal. Okay guys, this is a detox power bowl. We're gonna start off with cutting up a red pepper. Next, we're gonna cut up some little bit of green onion. And then we're gonna cut up half of an avocado into slices. And then next, we're going to assemble our bowl. We're going to start off with some mixed greens. Then we're going to add in our avocado, which contains fibers that help food through the digestive tract. Then we're going to put some cilantro in that helps remove heavy metals from the body. Then we're going to use our parsley, which is high in chlorophyll, which aids detoxification. And then we're going to add our red pepper, which turns toxins into digestible material. And next we're going to add our brown rice, which is high in fiber and help cleanse the colon. And I'm just sprinkling some toasted Brazil nuts on top. You can skip this step if you like, but actually made it pretty yummy. And next I'm going to put on top is I'm going to drizzle this olive oil mixture that I made. I didn't show you guys how to make it, but I will put the ingredients in the description below. So for our drink for this one, we're going to do a ginger root tea. So you're just going to put some ginger root in a tea bag and you're going to let that steep in hot water for 2 minutes. Then we're going to discard the tea and squeeze in some lemon. And add some honey for sweetness. And if you don't have any dried ginger root, you can always use fresh ginger. It'll work just as well. And that completes your lunch.
Okay guys, that's it for this video. I hope you enjoyed it and thank you guys for watching. Love you.